This is the Turtle Beach Control Studio setup. To download the app, visit www.turtlebeach.com/control studio. On the left of the page, you'll see the download link. Click Download Now. Go through the install process and launch Control Studio. Make sure you already set up your Elite Atlas Aero or Atlas Edge setup to get started. To view those videos, click the link below. You will also need an active internet connection to make sure we can validate you have the latest version of the software. Control Studio is a live product that will always run with your Elite Atlas Aero and Atlas Edge. If you ever need to close the app, go to your system tray to locate the app, right-click, and click Exit. Okay, let's jump in. The first screen of the Control Studio is your dashboard. This places all of Control Studio settings at your fingertips. First, let's look at our game audio settings. At the top center, you have Treble Boost, Game Bass Boost, and Game Dialogue Level. Below that, we have Game and Chat Mix. To boost the game, move the slider to the left. To boost chat, move the slider to the right. At the top right, you have the master volume control. This aligns the PC with the volume wheel on your headset for total control. Now, we have some fun stuff. This is 3D audio from Waves NX, a revolutionary new way to hear gameplay that you're just going to have to hear to believe. Toggle it on, and Waves NX 3D audio is activated. Choose between game, movie, and music. Try them out. The next option is Game Spatializer. This allows you to pinpoint any player or enemy on the map. The next feature is Turtle Beach's legendary Superhuman Hearing. With Control Studio, we are able to put more power into Superhuman Hearing than ever before. There are three settings: Legacy, our classic sound, and two new presets, Footsteps Boost and Gunshots Boost. The last feature on the bottom right is Chat Boost, with three settings: Bold, Dynamic, and Active. You'll be sure to find your voice. At the bottom left of the Control Studio are the microphone settings. This allows you to control the power and volume of your microphone. Please note that moving the slider all the way to the left does not mute your microphone. For that, you'll need to toggle the on-off button. The noise gate threshold blocks out background noise. Variable mic monitoring allows you to hear your own voice. You can also control this with the top wheel of the Elite Atlas Aero. On the left side of Control Studio, there are two remappable controls. The top wheel can be remapped for any of these available functions. The same goes for the macro button. The audio settings page has a full equalizer for advanced tuning. To the left, there are options for game, chat, and microphone. Use them to fine-tune your audio to your preferred settings. If you want to hear how your mic sounds, press the record button. This will record your voice for 10 seconds, so you know how you sound to your friends. If you ever go too far, just hit the reset EQ button and try again. At the top right, you can control the Superhuman Hearing volume. Once you've made your perfect preset, use the menu on the top right to save it. Finally, we have the macros page. This allows you to remap any function of the Elite Atlas Aero to a key. These are the same functions as the remappable buttons on your headset. At the bottom right of the screen, press the gear icon to access the Control Studio settings. This will alert you for firmware updates, allow you to import or export presets, and configure the size of your head for more accurate 3D audio. That's it. You're now ready to use every feature on Control Studio. Thanks.